Fish from the mother, who was keeping it for herself. We are back at the first bait that we saw. And yeah, again from this point where we are now, sort of crossing the bay to the other side. So it will be a big walk around if we're going to follow them. Just going to see what they do. They really seem to be, yeah, just crossing the water to the other side. And then, yeah, that'd be the last we see.
And again, we had to run to catch up with the others. But unfortunately, I just missed them as they climbed ashore and disappeared between the rocks.
Philip is all the way over there.
There's a cafeteria, I think, eh? Yeah. Yeah. Time to sleep.
This would be the time I would show you my photos. But the 200 to 600 had indeed focusing problems. I still do not know what the problem is, because the lens is still at Sony as I'm editing this video. But a few days later, I returned to this stretch of coast together with my son Thijs, with my 70 to 200 G Master with 1.4 teleconverter. And there, I made the next photos and videos.
Grab our bags and have a coffee. Oh, what a day. What a day. Amazing.